A lot of people don't know this, but Keko was the one that actually introduced Bobby Brown to cocaine.
Without me, I did that. I made my contribution to history. I saw something in that boy. I called him into the room and I said, "Hey boy, you gon' like this. This right here, this gon' make you dance harder and faster than you ever did before. You're a king 'cause of me."